right, this is the most sun I've seen all day. More typical Ohio March weather, but I do have the luck of the Irish here, and I threw in some shamrocky ravioli, and they are not cooked. So we'll wait, we're patient. Still working on those cookies from yesterday. I'm just glad that the raccoons didn't discover them overnight. Some dark, some bright, mostly not a whole lot of light, but I have still attempted to make my lunch, and with the luck of the Irish, it might be warm. Little shamrock raviolis. Oh yeah, I see some steam coming out. Good stuff. Looks like I've got something like a hot lunch. Whatever it is, I'm gonna take it. I haven't eaten all day. The squall, the thunder snow kicked in. I didn't know that snow was even in the forecast, but these are huge flakes. Coming in heavy. Spring is not here yet. Day 27 of 40 days of sunshine, and I'm getting a little shut down today. I do have food out in the oven cooking, but I'm not so sure it's gonna work because, as you can see, it's been a little snowy. Look at this winter wonderland. So we've got snow here and no snow there. Why? I think I know. For the fifth time, are the cookies done? No. They smell good, so they are cooking. And then over here, a sport cooking in the snow. And oh yeah, you see the steam pouring off. Oh, there's even some burnt ones. Now, I know I've said this before, but again, I'm kind of blown away that this solar oven is cooking on a day like this. Sky off in the distance here. This has been the coolest day. The fifth time today, it's snowing again. The snow has come, the snow has melted. The wind has come and it has blown the snow. And here are our cookies. This sixth and final time, day 27. Kind of, sort of cooked. I think I'll leave them out there for a little while.